kahapon na nagkaroon kami ng reporting kay Presidente, na importante talaga yung self-sufficiency. Nakita niya na yung kanyang perspective na magkaroon tayo ng sariling vaccine na meron tayo noong 1939. Kaya po ang ano natin, ang parang sinabi niya kay, kay Secretary Wendell, is to allocate money in order for us to be capable of producing that vaccine. Yun ang inano niya, parang nakita niya, pinointat niya kahapon, though hindi ito na nilagay sa, no, sa report. Pero ang sinabi niya na napaka-intimate, yung pagkakasabi niya sa amin is, even though I'm not anymore the president, I want to solve the problem of the Philippines in terms of, in terms of really securing and eliminating the disease that we have. Kasi alam naman ng presidente na talagang ang Pilipinas, ang dami natin kailangan vaccine. Not only for COVID-19, but also to other fatal diseases that we have right now.
This is the instruction now na the DBM should have a substantial amount of funding available so we can establish a vaccine institute to enable us to manufacture our own vaccines.
And he wants to help in what capacity?
He wants to leave that as a legacy na siya yung nagpatayo ng vaccine na institute, nang sa ganun, hindi na tayo umaasa sa inaangkat ng mga bakuna.